is going on, Goon Nation? Again, I'm uncertain that we're even recording. Last time we went through, though, so that's good. We're gonna come up and, I'm not sure. I think I got enough stuff to build up the grain factory or whatever. I don't think it's a factory. Hold on, I'm also looking at my phone. Sorry. Where the hell am I going? Right there. Give me food. Yeah. Now I'm at level 5. Alright. So here's somewhat of a plan. We're gonna do some of these things here. These are supposed to be the festivities or whatever. Then we're gonna go down here and make some more friends like we've been doing. Kill everybody else. That seems like somewhat of a plan.
I said to take care. Did I not say to take care?
Winfield, Betham, you look dour for festival goers.
I'm not dour, I'm furious. My fool of a son, release the cattle we were raising for the feast. Just let them go.
You let them go? Why?
Would you believe it's because I am a lone wolf who says, damn the rules? Would you believe I took them to the river for one last graze, but one of the cows looked at me strangely, and I got scared?
You got scared from a cow?
Do you want me to get them back for you?
Take Betham with you. Perhaps you can protect him from the terrifying cattle. Go on, love. Go with Eivor.
Very well.
Where were you when the cow frightened you?
Across the river. That-a-way. I'm not genuinely afraid of cattle. But the look in this one's eyes...
I need you to tell me where.
I thought it might hurt me. They're big cow.
Europe. Apparently it's none of this shit.
Perhaps this is an opportunity to overcome that fear you claim not to possess.
Which direction, motherfucker? God damn. Yes, drag. Son of a bitch. What the fuck was that?
This is where it happened. They shouldn't be too far.
Good. Let's begin tracking.
So Wait, how the fuck are we supposed to get the cows across the water? They gonna swim? I really have to look for fucking cows? This isn't Red Dead Redemption, I don't even have a rope. Fuck.
There's one. What do you say we turn this into a hunt? A quicker slaughter and fresh meat for the feast.
All right.
Okay.
But I won't get too close. You made that look easy.
Because it was. Now we collect the meat. You seem a young man who has never hunted. Strange. The son of farmers.
Maida said the same thing. She likes to go on hunts for rabbits and pheasants. I actually offered to help.
What did she say to that?
She laughed. When I told her I was serious, she said she would be happy for the company. But I declined. I felt embarrassed.
I see.
All right. One down. That should mean three to go. You think it's strange that I don't know how to hunt?
I think it's unusual. Well, I would be happy
especially
to teach you,
these fucking
Adam.
Times, are you kidding me?
Much as I imagine you'd rather be taught by Maida.
No. I think I would rather learn from you.
Follow then, and keep your eyes open for your errant cattle.
That too. And shit, we're out here. I might as well just. That's the cow I already shot. Fucking won't let me leave this area, so they have to be. I think I was gonna be on the hunt for the elusive cow. This is fucking nothing.
another cow. And your first lesson.
All right. Show me.
I understand this is daunting. Even domesticated creatures possess a worthy strength. And so, even in slaughtering and eating them, we must show them respect. I do not begrudge you your fear.
Thank you. I begrudge myself quite a bit. I feel quite foolish.
Bertha, tell me more about Maida. You're quite taken with her.
Oh, yes. She's a remarkable person. Always makes me laugh. And an amazing hunter. She's just so brave, skilled, strong, and, you know, pretty, too.
You're fond of her.
Imagine how she feels, huh? Fancied by a silly boy who's afraid of cows.
I'm no expert tracker, but even watching Sunin grants me insight. Seeing the way she follows trails.
Trails? Well, I once stepped in manure and left my own prints through the house. My father was furious, and he did find me.
You see, tracking is in your blood.
So it wants me to stay within this area. Here's one. The fuck is your other buddy?
Now, learn to wield the bow. Arrow rests on the string. Pull it back, breathe, aim, and release.
You make a challenging thing sound simple. I hope you aren't too annoyed that you need to look after me today. And clean up my mess.
If anything, this is more relaxing a day than I have enjoyed in recent memory.
Yep, I get to hunt cows. I guess that is better than having an axe swung at your fucking head. But this is a video game, and I don't want to swing a fucking axe, so... Son of a bitch. I think I see the little shit.
one.
Well done. You are now a tracker. Perhaps that can be your role. You track, Maida shoots.
You wanna shoot this one, motherfucker? You can shoot too.
Betham!
Oh my goodness.
Did you see that, Eivor?
It took me a moment to believe it.
Did he shoot that shit? Where the fuck did you go? Did you run all the way down the fucking mountain?
It took me a moment to believe it. Fine work, Kalfira. You have overcome your enemy.
Please don't make that my new nickname. Thank you, Eivor. Oh, this part is tougher than I thought. Maida won't believe I've done this. Nor will my mother.
You know, just for your sake, I hope we get attacked by a bear or something on the way to the boat.
Betham, are you really scared by a cow? That seems unlikely for a farmer's boy.
Well, if I tell you what really happened, will you tell anyone?
Never.
It's to do with Maida. She's always saying I'm so soft and sweet and kind and lovely.
All good things.
It's terrible. Who wants sweetness? I want to be brave and manly. I thought if I let the animals go, I could hunt them myself and show her I was a good provider. And strong. Then I took out my bow, and the cow did look at me. And I did get frightened. So that part isn't entirely false.
There's nothing wrong with having a good heart. I'm sure Maida is fond of you because you are a kind young man, not in spite of it.
Thank you, Eivor. I hope you're right. But all the same, I do intend to brag. Just a little. I feared asking this of Maida, but do you ever feel sorry for the creatures? That you must hurt them so?
I do not seek to cause them suffering. I aim for the heart, that it might be a quick death.
Can't imagine being so skilled. Maida is much the same way. One shot, rabbit dead, clean.
Where the fuck does it want me to go? Oh, got away from you. Where the fuck up? Damn it.
Always a delight to see you, Eivor.
Yeah.
Betham, did you manage not to hurt yourself?
Winfrey, I give you your son, Betham the Beast Slayer.
The Beast Slayer?
You should have seen me out there, Mother. I was a terror with an arrow. But I should go.
Go? Where?
I want to show Maida while the blood is still fresh. See you at the feast.
Well, Eivor, thank you. Whatever you did out there, I'm pleased for it.
What was I gonna do? I was gonna do more festivity shit, but that seemed like a waste of time. So I'm gonna go talk to the dudes down the river and see if we can't get into some killing. I need money, damn it. I actually stocked up on money. My guy isn't broke anymore. My guy's about a rack in his pocket. It's not bad. Smoke crack and bass.
To the Swan Road.
Damn it, no. Turn the other way. Left, they'll start going the opposite direction. There we go.
Need to row our way up.
Sail is ready when needed.
Sail out!
I need to go hunt down more bears. Motherfuckers don't even got a dock. Blah, 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 blah.
Save it for...
Every mention of this place.
Whatever the fuck's called.
The last known location of the Summer Army.
Who the fuck are you guys?
A friend, an ally. I'm looking for the Summer Army.
Camp leader is up top. You can't miss him.
Alright. I guess I was supposed to come from this way. This is not the top. This is... whatever. Your ship don't got shit on it. What the fuck?
Hail! What has happened here?
Who is asking?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan.
I have heard the name. You helped the sons of Ragnar overthrow the Mercian King. Well met.
Did you and your men fail to take the village?
No. No, we had it for a time. It was nothing but a cluster of waterland daub huts when we came. We made it lively. Grantbridge was a thriving hub of trade and song under the care of Soma Ayalskona. But the Saxons took it back. They appeared within the city as if rising from the shadows and drove us out.
Sorry to hear about that. Sounds like an ambush. What about your defenses?
They just appeared in the city.
It was like they burst out of the center of the city itself, setting aflame everything in their path, shouting some nonsense about an ancient order of warriors.
By the time I saw the fires, too many of us were killed or captured.
Ayalskona, Soma, she bellowed a retreat and we took refuge in the ruins. But in the chaos, we were separated. She and the bulk of our forces fled northeast into the swamps. I'd follow if we were fit to. We need her iron fist.
I can find Soma. Be ready when we return.
She'll be deep in the fog of the Fenlands by now. Find her longship. That's your best bet.
Alright, so I'm taking my boat to find another boat. About the same size and everything. Damn it, get on the rock. There we go. Shoot a bird. Miss the fucking bird. Motherfucker. Hey, I got him.
Raise the sail in these waters.
Let's do that. Let's clean up some of this shit too. The fuck.
Looks like Ragnarok itself came for Grantbridge.
A great battle raged nearby. Hold course. We'll see what else lies within the fort.
Hey, boy, look! Hurry up, sail!
What is this? Fucking enemies everywhere. Oh, look at that.
Longship. Dane markings.
robbing everybody. That's what he wants me to do. I'm guessing most of her iron fist is laid out across the swamp now. Oh, look, there's a couple people still breathing. They're not doing all that great, they're still breathing.
Take a walk about the camp. Your strength.
Take him to the shelter for warmth. Slap some moss in that gash and wrap it well. Eggle, look at me. Remember the boars you felled our first day in England. Hold his arms. 9. Large and fat. Fed us for a week. You'll be chasing more in a month, my friend. Og, we have no dead to give you.
You must be Soma.
Let's talk elsewhere. Give them a chance to rest.
Quite a hit you took. How many were lost?
It's kind of you to ask, but with so much blood in the water and death on the air, I'd know your name and purpose first.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. I came for you, looking for a friend and ally.
I see. I'm Soma, Lord of Granbridge. Though it seems an order of lunatics wishes to strip me of that title.
The Order of the Ancients?
Sounds right. The Saxon called Wigmund is one of them. He robbed me of my city, forced us into these swamps. I've rallied some of my soldiers, but my 3 advisors are missing. If we hope to retake Granbridge, I'll need them at my side.
Tell me about them.
They are my best, my inner circle. Birna, Galin, Liv. We may as well be of the same blood.
If I can reunite them and retake your city, can I call you a friend and ally?
If you can do all that, you can call me whatever you want.
Where's this Wigmund? What does he want?
He's a flailing elderman under the old king. A bitter man digging his fingernails into Granbridge, just to say he can. He's made many attempts to unseat me before. This time he managed a trick.
What happened to Granbridge?
The elder man Wigmund seized it from us. I'm not sure how he managed, but he will not keep it. Not for long. He has supporters outside the city, but this attack seemed to come from inside the walls. From the heart of Granbridge.
Underground tunnels.
Let's find your advisors.
Agreed. We'll look for signs of their longboats along the river. And if we are swift, we will find them before the wolves do. The fog is more hindrance than hiding place now. Let's light the way back.
Ah, fuck.
Baron Long and Hutt, Bright Wolf of the Branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home.
You must think.
What must I think?
Oh, that it's foolish to search defenders for so few people.
You told me the soldiers you lost were your best, vital to retaking the city. Do you think it's foolish?
Not at all.
Then why would I?
You have the look of one who does well with solitude. You're alone, a wanderer. It may be you think of soldiers as war fodder and little else, but these warriors are more than a blade and shield. They are my family, nothing short. I've lost a city this week. I will not lose them, too.
I understand. And if your people yet live, we'll find them.
And even if they're dead, we can find a body, you know?
Behind his shackles, wretched carrion beasts. I don't deserve this. Leave me. Run.
Galen, you look terrible.
What happened here?
Saxons chased me into the fog, ran me smack into a nest of bandits. But Freya was on my side, and I saw them before they saw me.
Are you the only one of your crew left standing?
I am.
Thor lends me strength.
With the blessings of Odin and Freya, they'll be feasting well with the gods.
I've set a camp not far from here, marked by a beacon. Go there, Galen, and recover. Eivor and I will find the others.
I'll head back to camp, and as I recover, I'll watch over the rest with a care that only Freya knows.
Fuck that. If you can walk, motherfucker, you should come with us. It's your people.
He's a serious man, Galen.
Yes, and a man of the gods. He carries them around in his mind as a tree bears its branches. It makes his mind heavy, but it keeps our spirits light, knowing the gods give us favor.
So kind, I've had quite the day.
Look through the fog, Leave. Follow the beacon. Our camp is at its We'll return when we found the others.
Great.
And Gallo didn't always get along, but they've bonded since we took Grantbridge.
Sour blood between them?
In a way. Both considered themselves my second, and hated the other for it. But I do not rank my family like I do my horses.
Competition can mar the love between siblings for life.
It can also bring out the best in people, if the fire is stoked right.
Should be the last person. What kind of fish they got?
Saxons surrounding that old hut. There may be Danes trapped inside. Stronger already.
This house being
follow on, Birna. Leif and Galin are safe at the camp we've made. Eivor, you meet us there when you're ready.
Thank you, Soma. And you as well, Sunbeam.
Yep, that sounds all fine and dandy. Alright, fuck it. I'll probably meet you over there. How was that?
The beacon has drawn the last. Of my soldiers. By tomorrow, our strength will ever depths. I worry what they must think of me.
Matters is how you lead going forwards.
It doesn't matter. What matters is how you lead them forward from this point on.
By Thor's hammer, I am glad we're together. In spite of our setback, Galen, you look well worn. Do not grieve the men you lost. They will be singing your praises in the Corpse Hall, waiting for us.
Thank you, Jarl's Corner.
Leif, you'd outlast any tempest.
It's good to be back, Sorma. All as one. And know this, that I will follow you through the eye of the storm if you called.
Birna,
I'm delighted you're alive.
I'm delighted to be living. I lost so many after all this, but I still have you three. That makes me the most blessed warrior in Midgard. And Eivor, you have more than proven your worth. Help us reclaim our city, and you will have an ally in me.
My blade is yours, for Grantbridge.
We'll rest for the night. Gather our strength and our wits, and at the break of dawn's light, we retake Grantbridge! Pass the night in our camp, Eivor. Take anything you need.
Sounds good. I'll take some wheat, I'll take some chicken. Budweiser.
Looks like more of Soma's forces followed the beacon back to camp.
Alright, so I could talk to these motherfuckers. Then I could start the main mission. I think we'll do all that the next time. I don't think we got enough time now. Hey, it's the one fucking guy. Alright. So where the fuck am I even at? Okay. Right here. We war over here. I still need to do that. And this. I'll do that on my own. For now, might as well check what this is. Money. It's just right here. Damn it. fuck are you doing?
What's that? Barracks of some kind?
Yeah. Sure the fuck is. Thank you.